Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Hello, my name is Noel Chavez. I'm the team leader for class E151. Going through the EMT program at FRTG, what I could say about it is that it's great. The experience, the people who work here, it felt really comfortable. Like I wasn't going to a place where I was just being taught by teachers who wanted to get paid. I was being taught by people who cared about what they were teaching, who were experienced in what they were teaching, and wanted, people were passionate about teaching people about what they've experienced and what they know. It was always like a good feeling to come into the school and see every single person on the staff come into the school as well. At the front desk, all the administrative staff, every time you see them, they have a smile on their face, they're giving you the greeting of the day, and they're going about their business. But every time you see them, it's like you're part of their family. And I mean, they're actually related, most of the staff, and they just adopt you into it no matter what class you're in, no matter what course you're taking. In the EMT program, we felt like we were a family. Every birthday, every celebration, the staff was right there with us. So the biggest thing about this school, I would say, is it's very family oriented and they don't let anybody feel left out. Now, when it comes to the curriculum, it is very fast paced, but there was nothing that couldn't be taught. You know, from someone who's a brand new paramedic teaching us and working in the organization that we're gonna work in and being passionate enough to take his own break times to come and teach us, from that low level to the owner coming and teaching us. There was a lot of times where I think I was gonna not do the best on a test or not even pass the national registry, but I trusted the process, which is a saying that they have at the school, and it felt like there was, I felt confident by the end of it. I took the national registry and I just knew that I passed. I didn't have any doubts in my mind. And throughout the program, it didn't always feel like that. But at the end of the day, I knew that I was trusting everything that was being said to me and everything that was being taught here. And it turned out pretty good for me. So if I had to give it a score, I would say it's a 10 out of 10.
Four, one, four, three, three, four, two.